Let's meet Daniel.
Oh, hey!
Who worked for the Babylonian king. Daniel loved God, and he tried to do the right thing. Daniel was a good man, and he made the kings glad. But this made the other court officials jealous and mad.
Wait!
Daniel prayed to God 3 times a day. So the officials thought,
Come on!
We'll get him this way. They went to the king.
Excuse me, your majesty.
Told him to make a decree. It would say, No one can pray to any god but me.
I like it.
Daniel heard the law, and he prayed as he always did. The court officials caught him.
Gotcha!
And threw him in the lion's den. This made the king sad and hoped that God would rescue him. But the law said to seal the den with Daniel trapped in. In the morning, the king cried,
Hey, Daniel!
Daniel, are you all right? And Daniel said, Yes, God shut the lion's mouth tight. Daniel was safe, and there was not a scratch in sight. For he trusted God, and he saved him from the lions that night.